A man walking alongside the road was hit and killed yesterday in Lansing. Lansing Township Police say the 43-year-old Lansing man was near the intersection of Homer and Vine when a car blew through a stop sign and smashed into a pickup truck. The pickup spun onto the sidewalk and hit the man, who died at the scene. Neither driver was hurt, and police say neither drugs nor alcohol were factors in the crash.